Marchand with Ovechkin hustling back. And Ovechkin flattens Marchand.
Talk about a major collision here. Marchand gets to the puck, thinks he's going to spin back, and the grade 8 just separates him from his brain bucket. And
but what a redirect stop by Eden Hill, and a huge hit there. Kachuk takes it Eichel, and everything's happening now. It's for Eichel because he really got nailed. And Eichel had no idea that he was
defender.
Oh,
great,
what a
hit,
hit
by Oshie. Oshie introducing himself to Fantilli. In the open ice, knocking.
Oshie, a beautiful shoulder check right here. Boom, shoulder on shoulder. Doesn't get any better or cleaner than that hit. TJ.
Got it. Hughes, knocked to the ice with a big hit. And now the players will separate, not that.
Anything malicious, he was just in a vulnerable position close to the wall there. We see it there. Excuse, you're absolutely right. This is a good team. And Lazan takes him out heavily.
Tried Backlund shooting, turned away by Allen. Lewis with a big hit. Backlund's move backhand to forehand, and there's the accidental contact by Trevor Lewis. There's Caulfielder going for a loose puck, and
puck by William Nylander. He stole the puck, and then he got leveled by Jordy Binn in that
one, but this is one that just lines up as Nylander looking for that puck. To his credit, I think you're right. He just saw it at the last second and saw the jump up and just tried to
in deep for Elias Pettersson. Centering pass off the stick of Eriksson. Puck cleared in line.
This where he's in control. You see Matheson stays with him, gives him a little shot there. Pettersson throws the backhand, and you can see Matheson throws him heavily.
Meanwhile, and you have Louis. Oh, that's a beer. So we'll keep an eye on this. Boom, there's the hit right there. And you know, for Garnett Hathaway, oh, that's the cross check. He gave him two right afterwards. And I'll tell you, you're not going to see Connor McDavid get hit harder than that too often, Jack. That's just a big solid hit by Garnett Hathaway right after.
Ahead off Konechny, but he gets decked and he's down. Konechny having trouble getting back to his skates after taking a.
And none of the Flyers on the ice saw it happen. The play had already moved.
Foligno watches hit here on Jason Robertson. And Robertson has to have awareness there. You can see when he got to the bench, he didn't like that hit. But these types of hits are the kind of hits that.
Dude's in front of the net. Now Joseph is there. And he goes up into the face of Larkin. And right away, Larkin goes down. And you can see everybody.
And that one off the stick of Palat just wide of the goal. Kucherov gets clobbered by Cronwall. Textbook Cronwall hit. The guy doesn't think he's going to come. And Cronwall does. And Kucherov's got his head. He's looking up the middle of the ice. Defenseman. He's run over by Hartman. Oh, what a hit.
Responds after Bogosian wants to address it. The defenseman, Dahlin, goes down. And Bogosian.
Person's last chance poke check. What a check by Krejci, dropping Keller.
Been on the receiving end. He decided to dish it out this time.
Yeah, great hit, well timed, well within the rules. Great open
set plays. They got a lot of weapons to make this happen.
Ovechkin drilling a Panther in the offensive zone.
In Florida, here's the play. Here comes Ovi, and that is shoulder on shoulder. As dead as it can be. And those two guys, both about 6'4", 220. There's the left shoulder on the right shoulder of Barkov. Beautifully timed, a heavy open ice hit.
Bedard takes it through the neutral zone. They're on the power play, so maybe he's not expecting Brendan Smith to step up like this in that fashion. And Brendan Smith catches him with
slick hands, and there he makes a move right there. No, it looks like Brendan Smith just steps up and catches him, yes.
Some here, Crosby on the give and go. And it's actually not, it's after the play, it's on the way in, it looks like he got it. There, oh yeah, there's the cross check right in the head to Sidney Crosby by Nizzi.
0-for-4 tonight on the power play, 0-for-4, 5-on-3 this season. Mitchell's back out, and what a hit! Oh, he caught Taves, and Taves still down.
Dropped a little bit of an expletive. It said I had my head down. Well, he got blindsided. This is a clean hit from Willie Mitchell. Mitchell comes out of the penalty.
The net. Marner's got it again. Mason Appleton, Mark Scheifele start on the kill. And
around his
down face. He got hit hard into the boards on the turnaround. Oh, yeah, it was. Looked like a bit of an elbow there, and he hit the dasher board.
Easily gets the puck. Goes back to Perbix. Knocks the man down. Bucket goes flying.
He thinks he's got room to come out of the zone. He's going to turn. Hello.
Penalty. That is not coming. Timo Meier.
Oh,
blasted by Trouba and not getting up.
Changes the outcome. Look, Truba's coming off the bench, so Meier doesn't see him. The door of the Ranger bench is open.
Well, let's bring in Dave Jackson. You know, Trouba
wanted to redirect. Instead, it goes to the wall. Ben slowly gets back up, and now he'll join
at the Stars bench. Turned the puck up, went against the grain, and Wood launched himself right into the sternum of Jamie Benn. Certainly knocked the wind out of him, I think, and you worry about the concussive effect of a hit you're not prepared for like that.
Just a slightly taller than you.
Oh, there's a bad hit by Taylor Hall on McKinnon. Got him right in the head. Landeskog comes over after here. There is a
start the game in Colorado.
They have a 5-minute penalty on the ice. The play is under review.
Okay. And so it's actually the stick. So that's why Taylor Hall came over to the bench saying, hey, there's nothing wrong with what I did right there. The shaft of the stick of McKinnon was lodged between the shoulder and his body. So really, there's nothing on Taylor Hall right here on this play.
Whips it on. Svechnikov giving it a run. Down Hedman, puck still in the neighborhood. Down goes Sergachev. Hedman hasn't gotten up yet.
Victor Hedman. Chip and chase. There, Svechnikov just leaned into him, and Hedman had a long way to travel without any control. There's the hit, and then Svechnikov, after the contact, you see what happens with Hedman. He goes in the lower part of the boards.
Twisting too, right?
Yeah.
With two shots in that opening period. Josh Anderson had two and a huge hit there on Suzuki by Grant McNabb.
Here's a pass. You can see he's looking down and right across. Didn't come up, didn't leave his feet, and that's a pass for Weber. It happens really quickly. As a player, you're cutting across. You're not thinking that offside D, but I can guarantee you Kevin Bieksa has done that 100 times in his career. Suzuki
pucking right off the draw, came off the skate to Versteeg. Bufflin claims another victim, as he's done a few times tonight, and it was Chris Pronger that he knocked down, and the fans
probably not going to injure him. The only thing you want to try to injure is his pride and confidence in Eagle, and that's one. Pronger jumped back up, and as you mentioned, tried to get back at him.